Part of Alan Joyce's multi-million dollar Qantas bonus has been withheld as the consumer watchdog investigates allegations the airline misled customers. Lizzie Pearl is here with the details. Lizzie?
Pete, Alan Joyce left his post as the Qantas boss 2 months early, and in the airline's annual report published this afternoon, it's been revealed his pay for the last financial year was $21.4 million. However, as the airline deals with shareholder backlash as well as severe damage to its reputation, Alan Joyce is subject to more than half of that money being clawed back. A short-term bonus of $2.2 million has been withheld. That is until more information about the consumer watchdog's investigation into alleged illegal ticket sales becomes clear. There's also an $8.3 million long-term incentive payment awarded to Alan Joyce last month, which could be clawed back at the discretion of the board. With other incentives also at risk, all up $14.4 million of his total pay packet is up in the air. The chairman has acknowledged Qantas has some work to do to rebuild confidence with its customers. Pete.
Lizzie, thank you.